typical Scottish Highland weather isn't playing ball today, but the mist is lifting just enough for us to be able to take our first look at the 70,000-ton ocean Greatwhite platform. She's the first rig to come into Loch Kishorn for several decades and is coming in to undergo work to prepare her for her new life in the North Sea. It's fantastic to see the yard finally getting work like this again, and it's hopefully the start of greater things to come. Robert John McInnes for Kishorn Online in Kishorn.